all drink the blood of these poor bastards. Shit. This one's for you, Rakash.
The revolt is underway. Lysrel has fled, and my people have opened their eyes to her true nature.
Jarak the Liberator. You're a real piece of work. You free your people by sending them to war. Now that's bad karma.
Shut up, Goblin. My people are strong, and even death would be preferable to life on their knees under Lysrel's control. I'll make her pay for all she's done to us.
Knock yourself out, shapeshifter. I really don't give a fuck. I got an airship to get out of here.
I'm coming with you, and I'll be at the helm.
Oh, so now you want for us to leave together? Okay, but you can forget about taking the wheel. Shit, what was that? A leftover bomb? Come on, let's get out of here. Stupid enough to accept a gift from the dwarves.
The bastards! They meant to attack us right from the start.
Shit for brains there is blocking the door. I'll never get past him.
Of course we will. You and I will destroy that thing. You see the two ballistas mounted on the towers?
Toothpicks.
Their tips are made of the hardest steel. You fire the one on the right, and I'll fire the one on the left, and...
harder they fall. Jarak, you are such a pain in the ass. Now I'm gonna have to fire the ballista myself. This chasm by myself, but this statue should make a good bridge. Maybe I can get this moron of a golem to help me to shove it over.
Materials.
That golem is a real war machine. Better stay undercover and wait for an opportunity to pass. Stay out of his line of sight. Quartz. This is hardly the moment, but it'd be a shame to leave it here. I can't reach it from here. Maybe I'll have better luck on the other side of the bridge. At least what's left of it. We'll be right back.
quickly?
It's always the really big ones that underestimate me. My ship!
Sticks.
This is the fucking last time you're ever gonna bug me.